Hey dude, I'm Nexus, and we're playing Sea of Thieves. Hello. Vote for Tolltale. The ferryman tome describes lost souls trapped in the living world. Their sad fates are somehow tied to the Shroud Breaker. Alright.
Hello.
The young lovers you freed. Their souls are together now. At peace, or I may not follow. Continues to spread like a plague, driven by the desires of a dark, twisted mind. If it is not ended, calamity shall surely consume the Sea of Thieves. In life, I was entrusted with a great treasure, one that lifts a veil which hides the spirit world from living eyes. So precious was this artifact, it came with me to my grave. I am naught but bones and dust, and now you too must sink into the dirt, the worms, and the blood of a forgotten past. Steal your nerve. Within this book of the dead, those damned spirits who linger trapped in the living world. Use its writings to claim my treasure and put those lost souls to rest. Now go! First, seek my sarcophagus, for my greatest treasure still lies within.
All right. Catch you later then. Nice day for a bit of reading. Book of the Unclaimed Dead. Lantern casts a light. Light reveals knowledge. Knowledge is power. Power has its price. My last words. I sink my sloop at Kraken's Fall, for I have no need for it more. Wiping the blood from my bow, I scramble to my tomb. Atop the highest peak I lie, right, staring at the branches overhead, under a tree. The tree seems near its life's end. How fitting we remain here together. The poison goes down easy as I had been promised. I am the ferryman, and my journey is only now beginning. Has only just begun. Wild Rose and George. Summer peace souls saved. Two young lovers pursued by madness born from jealousy. Twin a pendants, a symbol of their love. Were turned against them, their spirits bound within. Done that, right? And yet, by a pirate's hand, the curse was broken. The fates command I should speak with them, judge whether they can help those whose souls yet linger at the southern sands of Old Faithful Isle. Though it will cost me greatly, it seems I must give them their chance. Dinger. This one died in terror, fleeing his fate, the seas, its maw, a circle of jagged rocks below, provides no respite. That's gotta be Shipwreck Bay, right? He knows, as do his pursuers, that he is trapped. Pain, hot and wet, peppers his body, casting him into the air as his arms pinwheel helplessly. Well, that sounds like the roar. He fails, he falls, he flails, yeah. Fountain. Marooned. This one surrendered to his execution, which was inevitable as it was merciless. His lips part and he speaks a short prayer in his father's native tongue. Preserve nous de fou de l'enfer. The rest is lost upon the wind. This one died in battle. I would expect no less. He alone dares to face his nemesis, blade-biting blade. He faints, lungs. He faints, lunges, but he is too old now, too slow. He faints and lunges. Steel flashes forward, and he too is claimed. As cold fire consumes his soul, he can only hope she is safe. And that's about it. Let's go get that theme up. What was it, a coffin? French. Enfer. Alright. That's a very tiny coffin. Fate of the morning star. Alright.
There was something there.
Are you picking his brain? key. Didn't toss it very far though, did you? Oh, I gotta find the chest. Right, so the peg leg, that's this guy. He threw the key. You think they'd have the sense to dig and bury this on another island, right? It's a good thing they didn't. Let's get a skull. Let's get ahead. Release the soul. It's a bad idea, isn't it?
Freedom! It's been so long. I'm in your debt, but for now, I must leave this wretched place.
Who said that? Not a ghost or anything? So the other guy. Two guys here, right? Oh, need a shave. They're probably gonna split up at some point. Who are you shooting at? Step two, boys. Lads. Okay, that's no peg legs or anything. There's one. So the peg leg probably gets the key, right? Two footprints going down here. Other than peg leg. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Toss it down, would you? There you go. Let's pick up the trail. Splitter. Tossing it over here would be pretty easy. So that'll be the tosser, so to speak. Back in the dirt we go. He's up, headed up here. He's not in his cage though. Peak. Couldn't be. Oh, well, that's clever. This doesn't really line up.
YOLO.
Thank you. I got it. I gotta head to the beach. Don't breathe in. Return to the Fair Mountain and the Ferry of the Damned. That could be a little bit longer. What if I didn't have time to read it? Alright. So, how do we get to the ferry? Oh, I know. Okay. Fontaine. Dinger. Slate. Why are you the captain? Is this not your crew?
You've returned my lantern, proven your mettle by freeing the spirits, but your fate is still tied to the Morning Star. Not only your crew, but to the vessel itself. The evil behind these binding curses is a powerful skeleton lord named Grain Arrow, who seeks to claim the shores of gold for himself. He binds those who oppose him so that they may never return aboard my ferry and avenge themselves upon him. To find this Grain Arrow, speak the shipwright at Daggertooth. She knows the whereabouts of the Morning Star.
Greymoor's and Greymarrow's out already. Alright. So that's it. Thanks for watching. If you watched the whole thing, please leave a like and bye bye.